on it.
Good.
Blue 439. Blue 439, over.
Blue 439, go ahead, please, over.
Phone Western 0219. Tell them I'm on my way, will you?
Roger, Wilco, stand by.
Is that stuff available?
Yeah.
By the way.
Here I am. Ready for nearly an hour.
Good.
I'm catching a plane for Paris at 11, so I can't
possibly... So what?
Doesn't matter.
Who the hell were you with last night? Reg? Reg, let's have some noise, can we? Right. That's good, that's good. Hold that.
Right forward. Good, that's good. And again, this side, lean right forward. Hand up. That's great.
Just touch the face, just touch the face. That's very good. And again, run this way, run this way. Touch the face again, touch the face again. Good, now the hair, marvelous, that's great. Good, yes, the hair, much more, much more. Good, that's great. Yes, that's great, that's good, that's good. Yes, go on, that again. Oh, hold the hair better. Again, good. Okay, Reg, 50. On your back. On your back, go on. Yes, now really good. Come on. Come on, work. Great. Great, and again, go on, back, arms up, stretch yourself through the lady, great. And again, go on, go. Great. That's it, keep it up, lovely. Yeah, make it come. Great. No, head up. Love for me. Now, go on, yes.
Somewhere, I know I have. Now, hold on. Reg, take down the address of that bloody junk shop, would you?
Fabulous, come on.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah, you can burn that lot.
Down, will you?
Wake up!
Now you can thank your lucky stars you're working with me, can't you? Right, one more. And a smile now. Come on. Smile. Smile! God.
I asked you to smile. What's the matter? Forgotten what a smile is. Hey!
Ah, you're all tired now. Go on, Rick.
I must be 5 or 6 years old. They don't mean anything when I do them. Just a mess. Afterwards, I find something to hang on to. Like that. Like that leg. And it sorts itself out. And adds up. It's like finding a clue in a detective story. Don't ask me about this one, I don't know yet.
Can I buy it?
No.
Will you give it to me? Tight-faced bastard. You won't flog me one of these crappy paintings. I'll creep down one night and knock it off. Stop is lovely.
You look tired.
I've been all night in a doss house.
say they've been asked to come here.
Not by me.
Well, we weren't exactly asked.
Sorry, I'm busy. They're printing some snaps for me upstairs. Go and fetch them.
Couldn't you give us just a couple of minutes?
A couple of minutes? I haven't even got a couple of minutes to have my appendix out. Still waiting with their eyes shut?
Yes, they're waiting, but their eyes are open.
Good. You tell them to shut them again. And get rid of that bag. It's diabolical.
What do you want?
Just looking around.
There are no cheap bargains here. You're wasting your time.
Well, I'll just have a look.
What are you looking for?
Pictures.
No pictures. What kind of pictures?
Landscapes.
Sorry, no landscapes. Sold. All sold.
You're the owner?
No, the owner is out.
Expecting it?
you doing? Stop it! Stop it! Give me those pictures. You can't photograph people like that.
Who says I can't? I'm only doing my job. Some people are bullfighters. Some people are politicians. I'm a photographer.
This is a public place. Everyone has the right to be left in peace.
It's not my fault if there's no peace. You know, most girls would pay me to photograph them.
I'll pay you.
I have a charge. There are other things I want on the reel.
What do we do then?
I send you the photographs.
No, I want them now.
Now! What's the rush? Don't let's spoil everything. We've only just met.
No, we haven't met. You've never seen me.
My agent saw you about the shop.
Did he?
He's a man with a cigar. Throws ash everywhere.
I expect I remember him. I probably asked for too much money. Money's always a problem, isn't it? Tell him to come back.
Why are you selling?
I'd like to try something different. Get off somewhere. I'm fed up with antiques.
Get off where?
To Nepal.
Nepal is all antiques.
Is it?
Uh-huh.
Perhaps I'd better try Morocco.
How much?
What?
The propeller.
You can have it for £8.
Right, you're in business. Have you got a van?
You can't take it now.
I must. I can't live without it.
Hard luck. That'll teach you to fall in love with heavy things on Saturday mornings. Is that it?
That's it.
You can't treat it like that. It's not a delivery van.
Who cares?
Leave it to me. Something will turn up.
Yes, all right, but it better turn up today. Oi! Blue 439, over.
Blue 439, go ahead, please, over.
Hello, this is a... Gebby Flaxon, 2249. Mr. Walker, Mr. Peter Walker. Tell him I've seen the junk shop. It's a bit pricey, but I think the kid'll come down. Let him ring her right away, then nobody else will get it.
Roger Wilco, stand by. Blue 439, over.
Blue 439, go ahead, Echo.
Blue 439, message passed and understood. Your caller doesn't like it, over.
Tell him to get stuffed. What about all the buildings going up around the place? Already there are queers and poodles in the area. I saw some in the couple of minutes I was there. It'll go like a bomb. Over.
Blue 439, what is in the area, over?
Forget it. Over.
Roger Wilco, standing by.
Want to use the lock?
Don't you like him?
They're great.
We use 3 or 4.
Spread through the book?
No, all together.
Yeah.
And a pint.
Yes, sir.
Which one last?
None of this lot. I've got something fab for the end. Inner Park. I only took them this morning. I'll get them later on today. It's very peaceful, very still. And the rest of the book will be pretty violent, so I think it's best to end it like that. Hmm?
Yeah. That's best. Rings truer.
I've gone off London this week.
Why?
Doesn't do anything for me.
Yeah. I've knocked up a few captions.
Yeah? I'm fed up with those bloody bitches. Wish I had tons of money. Then I'd be free.
Free to do what? Free like him? Someone we know.
Thank you.
I'll be all right. Hello, could you get me Frobisher 3229, please? I've only got a six, please. Part 1296. Hello, it's me. Weren't you supposed to be going off to, Hurley? Hmm? Listen, stay where you are. Call me soon at home.
Photographs.
How did you manage to find me?
Do you live here?
What's so important about my bloody pictures?
That's my business.
The light was very beautiful in the park this morning. A shot should be very good. Anyway, I need them.
My private life's already in a mess. It would be a disaster if...
So what? Nothing like a little disaster for sorting things out. You ever done any modeling? Fashion stuff, I mean. Got it. Hold that. Not many girls can stand as well as that.
No, thanks. I'm in a hurry.
You'll get your pictures. I promise. I always keep my word. Come here. Show me how you sit.
Who is it?
Oh, yes, that's right.
Hold on a second.
Is it for me?
It's my wife.
Why should I speak to her?
Sorry, love, the bird I'm with won't talk to you. She isn't my wife, really. We just have some kids. No. No kids. Not even kids. Sometimes, though, it feels as if we had kids. She isn't beautiful. She's easy to live with. No, she isn't. That's why I don't live with her. But even with beautiful girls, you look at them and that's that. That's why they always end up by... And I'm stuck with them all day long.
It would be the same with men.
Have a listen to this. Keep still, keep still. Listen, keep still. You can smoke if you like. Slowly, slowly. Against the beat. That's it.
I'm nervous enough as it is.
Can I have some water?
And I'm not a fool, love.
Can I have the photographs?
Of course. Later. Your boyfriend's a bit past it.
Why didn't you say what you want?
Dressed. I'll cut out the negatives you want.
Belga.
They're not going. Don't go.
You bought a propeller?
What?
You bought a propeller this morning, right?
Oh, yes.
You have to give us a hand with it.
Nothing.
nothing. It's beautiful.
If I had a big room like this, I'd hang it from the ceiling like a fan.
Do you live on your own?
No.
Perhaps I'll put it there like a piece of sculpture.
Look good there. It'll break up the straight lines.
Are you going?
It's late.
Do I see you again? Well, at least tell me your name or your telephone number.
Thank you.
Hello? Knightsbridge 1239? What? No, I'm sorry.
Ron? Something fantastic's happened. Those photographs in the park. Fantastic. Somebody was trying to kill somebody else. I saved his life. Listen, Ron, there was a girl. Ron, will you listen? What makes it so fantastic? Look, hang on, will you, Ron? There's somebody at the door.
Were you?
No. Did you manage to make a cup of coffee between you?
I can make an Irish coffee if you'd like.
Right, come on. She always like that.
Like what?
Doesn't speak. What's her name? I forget it. What's the use of her name? What do they call you in bed?
I only go to bed to sleep.
Hello?
Look at all these clowns. Oh. No. Hey, how about this one? Put it on.
What about you? Help yourself.
The coffee.
Thank you.
Right, let's move. Out.
But you haven't taken any photos.
No, I'm too whacked. That's your own fault. Tomorrow!
Were you looking for something just now?
No. Do you ever think of leaving him?
No, I don't think so.
I saw a man killed this morning.
Where?
Shot. Some sort of park.
Are you sure?
He's still there.
Who was he?
Someone.
How did it happen?
I don't know. I didn't see.
You didn't see?
No.
Shouldn't you call the police?
That's the body.
Looks like one of Bill's paintings.
Yes.
Will you help me? I don't know what to do.
What is it?
I wonder why they shot him.
Ask.
Hi, Ron. Oh, hello, love. Is Ron there? No, I just wanted to take him somewhere. Where is he? OK, I'll fetch him there. Bye-bye, love.
Someone's been killed.
Okay.
Listen, those pictures I took in the park.
I thought you were supposed to be in Paris.
I am in Paris.
Yeah, have a drag.
I want you to see the corpse. We've got to get a shot of it.
I'm not a photographer.
I am.
What's the matter with him? What did you see in that park?
Nothing. Run.